This man put in a diaper and hid under the bed of his Madonna. They shook fiercely on the bed and he kept silent to enjoy it. His name is Mitsui. He was an invisible one since he was young. His friends and family ignored his existence. Until that day, when he had to answer the question in class, Chihiro sitting behind him gave him the notebook and saved him. That tiny action made him happy so much. 10 years later, there were full of smiles of Chihiro in his mind. He could not forget her and asked information about her. Finally, he could get the address of Chihiro. But she's so shabby, and lacked of vitality. At that moment, Mitsui felt hurt. He wanted to know why the woman he loved could turn like that. So, he quit the job and rented an apartment in front of Chihiro's. The first floor was the place they sold aquarium, the second floor was where he stalked Chihiro. He made a big picture of Chihiro from the graduation album and hang it on the wall. He put the dress of Chihiro on the mannequin and sprayed the familiar perfume, to imagine that Chihiro was next to him, and stalked Chihiro's life through the telescope. That day, Mitsui witnessed a scene that hurt him much. In the dinner, Chihiro's husband splashed water on her face, and hit her. Then, he shut the blinds. On the next day, Mitsui secretly came to Chihiro's home. Seeing her eyes black and blue, he was hurtful. He put in a diaper and witnessed Chihiro having intercourse with her husband. Then, he saw Chihiro being thrown on the floor and being hit. That day, Chihiro came to buy an aquarium. Mitsui took advantage of that to bring it for her. He stole the key of that house and made a duplicate one. After that, he came to Chihiro's house every day to help her clean the aquarium and fed the fishes. He also set up the bugs in her house. He lied on the place Chihiro had slept and felt her warmth. Every week, he sent a bouquet and a card to her. Chihiro was so afraid that her husband realized she had to throw the flower away. Gradually, these actions could not satisfy him. He hid under the bed and enjoyed the gap, secretly stalked the life of Chihiro. One day's husband saw the card that Mitsui wrote for Chihiro. Mitsui had to saw the woman he loved being hit and her head was drowned into water. That hurt him much, but he could not do anything. At night, when the husband slept, covered Chihiro in a blanket and brought her out. When Chihiro got back, she could feel the warmth that she has never known. She got the flower every morning the aquarium was cleaned. This made her believe that there was someone else in the house. She came back to the bed and wished for the air. Mitsui heard that through the bugs. He decided to save her. At dinner, Chihiro said that she wanted to visit the sick father, but the husband refused it directly. Chihiro got angry and slapped him. He stabbed the fork on her hand and hit her more. Mitsui, who was hiding behind the curtains, could not interfere. He's too coward to get there. He also hated his cowardliness. In the next day, he decided to save Chihiro and saw that she's going to run away. As a result, her husband captured her while she didn't go so far. After Thath continued to beat her, Chihiro could not stand anymore. She grabbed a knife, but the husband pushed her down and stepped to her with a gun. Chihiro yelled to get help. Then Mitsui appeared and hit the husband with the electric shock baton. Chihiro wanted to kill him, but Mitsui stopped her then. He decided to take all responsibility. After that, Mitsui gave himself out. He realized that all of his life was so normal and plain, like the worm under the stone. No one knows when he was born and died. Chihiro came to the accommodation of Mitsui. Seeing her photo on the wall, she remembered the story when she's at high school. She ran to the police station and called his name.
Mitsui-kun.
Mitsui smiled like he has never done. Maybe he had looked for Chihiro for many years, to have Chihiro called his name once. Though Mitsui has lived like a transparent man, but he gave it all out for love. Do you think he deserved to be forgiven?